Welcome to the 21st century and all of its subsequent neuroses. I'm too obsessed with my technology to give to shits what's really going on around me. Well, I've forgotten the world could end any day, like that Cold War scare just up and went away. And we don't still build bombs just to decimate. Oh, tell me it's so okay, it's okay, it's okay. Well, I deposit a paycheck every 2 weeks, smoke a cigarette alone before I fall asleep as I recount all of my defeats. I pray that, Lord, my soul will keep the dark at bay. Another long night, all these people come and go, but it feels so trite. I'm not much of a fighter, I'll just look for a flight. Unless you tell me it's gonna be all right. Well, until then, all your games, my sad and broken. Until then, all I'll do is fool myself into thinking, thinking, thinking. Well, I need a rediscover my philosophy. I'll find another bullshit answer for a reason to be, with the power to deter some of these maladies. But so much of life is spent in dreams, and we live in something called the global age, where everything keeps getting fucking farther away. Interconnectedness is just another malaise as we defect our bodies like a bunch of aliens.